Remember how the old contractor had his head pop off? That wasn't a coincidence. It popped off the moment he stopped being useful to me. And guess who else just became obsolete? That's right. You. Now that that possessed outhouse isn't bothering me anymore, and all those contracts of yours are tidied away, I don't need you around. Besides, you didn't think I was gonna let you keep all these timepieces, did you? They fell in my forest, kid. They belong to me!
Yeah.
conspiracy. Please, have a seat. These timepieces landed in my forest. They are my property. So, let's make a deal, young lady. You get out of my forest, and we never see you again. How's that sound for a deal? Not a fan. Too bad. You don't make the calls here. I'll even make it easier for you. Now, all that's left is for you to sign it. You understand that's not how contracts work, right? I'm giving you a chance to scram, kid. There's no catches or clauses this time. What if I give you your soul back? Will that make you leave? No? Hello? Are you there? Why aren't you saying anything? You're quite the character, aren't you? And a tough negotiator. Fine. I'll sweeten the deal for you. Timepiece. If I continue to see you around my forest after this, I'll be very disappointed.